Hey, that raven actually looks pretty goddamn good. Oh! You broke my ass. Fucking explosive barrels, too. Great. Okay.
That's right. You belong on the ground.
So I wonder if I can shoot the dude in the tank, or if it's just better off to do the grenade strategy. Because the grenade strategy never seems to fail.
Like the snake you are.
Okay. You ready for this, motherfucker? Oh yeah, I can like crawl into that trench too, and there's some shit in there. Okay. Yeah, you close that lid. So at what point does that get opened up? I have my grenade. Oh, fudge! May have to get my rations out just because... Oh, he forgot to close the top of that. Really? After the roll, huh? That's bullshit. Oh, fucker. Come on now. Ooh, M9 ammo. Don't mind if I do. Oh, that tank moves really fast. So what the hell is this thing all the way over here? And he's tracking me there, too. Be... something useful? Oh, shit. Get out of there. Oh, that's not right. Oh, I fucked up his treads, but I fucked myself up pretty decent too. Oh, shit. Oh, that was me. That wasn't a bad shot. Oh no. Damn it. That's right up in there. Oh yeah, that's right in the five hole. Fuck, running into the tank. Oh, that worked out decent for me. Damn it. So that slows it down. Damn. I only have like one ration left. Shit. Didn't want to throw that into the treads of the tank. Wanted to chuck you up in here. That's why I want the five hole. Nice toss. Bad luck with that though. Like, one more bumping into the tank, I'm dead. Shit, what the hell is that? Oh yeah, gotcha. Nothing but net. Oh, you poor bastard. Wow, I got stupid lucky there, holy shit. Wait, another gunner? Gunner 2? Oh, fuck me, I can't deal with another gunner. Mind you, now that I kind of have a bit of a system here, but I'm running out of fucking grenades. Like... oh, God. Oh, I've crippled the tank. Oh, shit. Well, that's the last of my grenades. I wonder. Oh, no. One hit, and I'm dead. Ooh, that did a good amount of health on him. Fuck. Okay, I got a bit lazy there. Well, not lazy, but sloppy. Sloppy, running into the tank over and over and over again. Well, first death. Didn't expect a second gunner, honestly. Okay. Let's try to do this a little bit better. Crippling the tank, definitely a good thing. Fudge. But getting down that trench didn't do me any good. It's just a matter of trying to get to the tank. No, get up. Fuck. Ah, shit. Do I get like an auto aim on that dude, or? It's like a bloody auto aim on him. Nope. Yeah, Snake, as long as he's facing the right direction, he chucks that thing right in there. That's right in the tank, so that should do some damage to it. Oh, fuck, does that hurt a lot? Who would have thought getting hit by a tank hurts a lot? I don't have my rations on it automatically. I was one hit away from death there. Oh, yeah. That was... Oh, fuck. Didn't kill the gunner with that one, though. And right in there. So there is, like, perfect hits. See ya, bitch. Chaff. Grenade.
See how you like this?
Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Need to do something about the mobility of that tank, though. Come on, get out of there. Oh, right in on him. Nice. Doing a modicum better here. Wow, definitely just getting the perfect shots in. And dodging like a pro. Oh. Holy shit, game's having a hard time keeping up with a couple of the hefty cuts. Nice. That should maybe do him? That did take him out. Fucking A. Wow, that went a lot better. Holy Christ. Took me a little bit of a moment to get used to the combat of that. And emulator's kind of struggling in moments like that. Shove the guy with like a... No. Wait, right down the... Nice. You know Raven grabbed that dude and fucking put him right in front of that firing hole. Oh, you poor bastard. And a fucking knuckle sandwich. Yeah, put the fire out, though. Just stepped on his balls a little bit. Just to be like, yeah, there you go. Level 3 key card. Nice. Fucking A. Wow, that fight. Lot more fun.
Boss, is this all right? Just giving him the card like that.
He beat you fair and square. He fights like a demon.
Underestimate him.
What did you think of him?
He is just as you said.
Look at the big, muscly, veiny arms. Holy shit.
Just like you. I would expect no less from your...
You see, I told you...
Kin.
But I will kill him.
General Ivan, I hear that you lost your arm and ran away home.
Watch your tongue, Shaman.
In the language of the Sioux people, Sioux means snake. It is known as
the snake people. Feared. And well, snake is more of a reptile, now. But okay, we'll go with that.
I'll take special care of him. Not yet. Don't kill him yet.
He's still maybe entertaining.
In battle.
Same prediction as always.
Yes, the raven on my head. It thirsts for his blood.
Yes, yes, always with that shaman. Caw-caw! So, need to go back for some of those grenades, and, yeah. Want some more of that, wow, and a full heal right off the bat. Doesn't maximize health or anything like that, just a full heal and another ration. Holy shit, from the last fight where I kept running into the tank and died immediately to having full rations and full health. Wow, that fight went completely different. Holy Christ. And I have to admit, I was talking shit at the very beginning where it's like, oh fuck, I'm gonna ace this, and then got my ass handed to me because I did not anticipate a second dude. That, I'm making some pretty rookie mistakes. I can, oh, the tank did stay exactly there. Huh, didn't expect that. As I believe in the original, it disappeared. I wonder... There's anything... No, I probably can't get anything from the tank, or at least I imagine I can't. Let's go for a little bit of a crawl underneath, just for a larf. Or, I guess, can't. No, it's one of those low-profile tanks. Either way, happy with what I have. Is what am I sitting at for claymores now? Stun, grenades. Geez, still have a good amount of grenades. Empty magazine. Release to throw. Yeah, it's for distracting enemies. 6 of 16 for claymores. Cool. Excellent. Fucking killing it. Killing it right now. Or at least it feels like it. There is some shit back in the armory that I could probably go back for with the level 3 key, but better off waiting until I'm forced to have to go back there to get the PSG-1 instead of messing about. Now you're going to disable all my weapons, because you people are fucking evil.
Be careful. You absolutely must not use weapons in that area.
I've already programmed the nanomachine so that he won't be able to, Colonel.
What? What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten? That's where they keep the nuclear warheads. Can't you see them?
Yeah. There's lots of boxes piled up in here, but... Are they all warheads?
Yes. They're all dismantled warheads.
They just leave them here? It's like President Baker said. Totally careless.
They're working on a limited budget. They try to put on a pretty face for the media.
They only get hundreds of million dollars a year.
Nastasha knows lots more about it than I do.
Nastasha, would you please?
All the warheads in those boxes have had their detonation mechanisms.
Fuck you, Naomi.
So there's no fear of them exploding. But if the warheads are broken, they might leak plutonium, and that would be a serious problem.
Yes, crippling amounts of cancer.
Never use your weapon on that
floor. Full of tumors. Hey, Nastasha. I hear that you know a great deal about... There's a fucking dude, like, right there, as I'm just dicking about.
Snake, that is a nuclear warhead storage area.
Yes, I've been told about that.
Warheads?
Yes, but their detonation mechanisms have been removed.
So I don't have to worry about this island turning into a pile of smoking rubble.
No, but if the casing is damaged, they may be leaking nuclear materials. Please, make sure you do not use your gun around there.
Damn it.
Naturally, nuclear weapons contain plutonium. Most of the radiation emitted by plutonium isotopes consists of alpha rays.
Well, at least they're not those deadly beta rays. Actually, the alpha rays are even more dangerous than the beta rays. I'm just making shit up. I don't know anything.
The body through breathing or other contact, it is quickly absorbed into the bones, liver, or gonad.
The gonads.
There is no way to remove it.
But I love my gonads.
Once that happens, the victim will be constantly exposed to it. And just 1/1,000,000th of a gram of plutonium can cause cancer. That is why a plutonium leak is such a serious danger. Make sure you do not use your gun anywhere near there.
But I can at least use my toy gun, right? My M9, it's a trank gun. There's no way it could cause some sort of nuclear disaster. Need to save, because there's a guy, although this might be a really bad place to save. Eh, whatever. Just don't fuck up, right? it's just simple as that. Don't fuck up.
How's it going, Snake? Have you gotten used to the radar yet?
Yeah, it's
really useful.
Not only can I read the topography, but I can monitor the movement of the bad guys, too.
Pretty convenient, huh? It also makes it easy for us to see everything that you're doing.
You're watching everything?
Of course. If you were my boyfriend, you'd never be able to cheat on me.
That is really super creepy.
That'd be like hell.
Don't think of it like that. At least you'd never get lost.
Yeah. Oh shit, that dude. I'm just gonna... Okay, where's the other ones? Can I not even use my M9 in here? Are you fucking on drugs? Okay. Well, we box in it then pretty damn soon here. Okay. Yeah, that thing they told me not to do, I totally just did that. I'm dead. Fuck. I called the elevator. Wait, can I actually get this to work? There's no way. Oh no, because it's on high oh my god. I forgot about the security camera. I'm just gonna hit continue, and pretty sure I did that in the last game too.
Mm-hmm. Idiot.
Jesus. Oops. Oh, you're not gonna go through that whole thing again, hey? Alright, then. Yeah, this is a box, man! Don't recognize that this box doesn't belong here. And don't pay attention to the fact that the box is walking behind you a few inches. Okay, just stay out of the view of the security camera. Like a good... Oh.
What's that?
Well, at least it was decent until someone from... Oh my god, he shot me with a fucking shotgun! Wow! A shotgun doesn't hurt too much. I want to see what's in the back of this truck, at least. SOCOM bullets? I died twice for fucking SOCOM bullets? Oh, the MD disc. Never did pay attention to that. Or the MO disc. Really?
What's wrong? Snake! Snake!
It's harder to be actually stealthy when I'm used to just tranking dudes and going through. I have to get back to the proper sneaking basics, or just go to the left. Wait for that guy to go by. Pay attention to that dude up on the upper area there. Your vision must be severely limited. As long as there's no camera over here. Oh, shit. No, I'm gonna get seen in about a second here. Wait for that dude to pass by. Unfortunately, I left the fucking locker door open, so I can't see fuck all. Don't even pay attention to the box. It's just a box. Actually, fuck it. There's a dude right at the top of the goddamn stairs. Now head off to the right. We'll call the elevator. Oh, that came super quick. Thank you. Gargo, gargo. Oh, shit. I kind of was anticipating on having a real bad time there. But I need to go through this area. Woman's room. I need to get the Nikita missile so I can actually deal with that over there. I have use of my gun again. Eh, fuck it. I can't get in front of him to, get his, what the hell, dog tag, so no point. Oh, another lady magazine. Thank you. Snake, why are you holding all this pornography? You, I'm going to stuff into the toilet. Make sure you move you a few inches. Rations everywhere. They're no good when the area is filled with gas that kills me. Now, to go take care of the other dude. Oh, shit. Or he's gonna come take care of me. Oh. What are you doing, Snake? Oh, you've only been tranked. You're fine, you big baby. Unless I grabbed the wrong gun. Did I just shoot him with the...
Uh-oh.
I was wondering why he was being so dramatic about me shooting him with a trank dart. Oh... Oh, I just murdered that man. And that's why he is a white dot that'll never hurt anybody ever again. There should be... Oh man, they changed the layout of this area a little bit. So this is a big ol' open area now, which is pretty cool. Don't need to put that away. Ration, don't need... Nothing, don't need nothing. M9 bullets, always useful. More Nikita rounds. Let's see if I can get in here. Could have swore there was a security camera in this room. But I guess I'm a crazy bastard. So that's a 4, that's a 6, and that's a 5? Yeah. What about you? Should be able to access... Oh, they took out the one office over here and just made this a much larger section. That's pretty cool. I like that. Just the light touches. There's a little Easter egg somewhere around here for police knots, but I can't... Is it around this corner here? You look at, like, this wall. Damn. It's been so long. I have forgotten. Okay. Dealt with everybody there, got the Nikita missile, and murdered a man. I consider that a very successful floor. Shit. At least I ain't gonna find the unconscious dude in the shitter. I think the Nikita forces you into first-person perspective in this game. Where the other one has a strange top-down and you can go into first person by hitting triangle. Okay, calm down to loading and scene transitions. So that's Hal over there. And wasn't I supposed to get the gas mask from... No, I get the gas mask later in this area. Yes. That's what makes this a little bit more challenging. Is that the floor is electrified, and the air is full of fucking horribly deadly toxic gas. And I need to get the Nikita missile all the way through here, past, like, 5 security turrets, and hit that. I would almost be better off shooting through the bulletproof glass with the Nikita missile to, get to the damn thing, and then shooting the Nikita through there, chucking a grenade in the room or some shit. I don't give a fuck. I'm a goddamn terrorist in this situation.
Snake, watch out. That place is filled with gas. Also, the floor is electrified.
And they released
first,
bees.
Destroy the high voltage switch. It's the switchboard on the northwest wall.
But how? I can't reach it.
Use a remote-controlled missile.
Like a Nikita? I just picked one of those up. How convenient. Okay. Yeah. Absolutely does. Oh, and it's a little... No, I need to move... Damn. Like, I need to move faster with that. Okay, I think I can get one more shot off. Okay, I fucked up there. That layout is different than how I remember. Oh, I need to go a little bit further down, but I don't want to be taking damage. It's okay. I still have 27 tries. Yeah, I need to get on the other side of that? No, I don't see where I need to go here. Oh, shit. I couldn't tell the difference between the two panes of glass. Nope. Not gonna make that. No, didn't think I would make that. Alright, let's go get some fresh air. Alright, I see what I need to do now. So through here. There. Get to this corner here. Then full speed ahead. Shit, not gonna make that. Oh, maybe. And it's just a simple matter of... Boom goes the dynamite. Why the hell would they fill this area so full of gas? Well, that had a bit of a rough moment rendering that, but aside from all that, everything seems to be taken care of. Let's get the SOCOM on here, because I'm going to want to shoot those security cameras.